vitrine at the Warriors, taking on the tax collectors. Referee
Omedi tapped home from a close range of a pass from former URA man Carbon Living in 4th minute.
Bhutan picked up by Eric Muba, Jude Semugabi, Paul Muchurizi, Semugabi, give and go, powerful ball, Carbon Living, a chance here for Chitera to break it away, Carbon, and Omedi! That's what stars are made of! Dennis Omedi in the opening 5 minutes of the game puts the Royals in the lead.
Semugabi doubled the lead in the 37th minute, heading Pomucholezi's corner into the back of the net, leading at halftime 2-0.
Brought in by Paul. Oh, deep inside! And it's in!
David Obua's side were dominant on the day and missed a good chance before the break when James Begisa shot wide after beating off the offside trap. James Alitho, Ivan Ahimsiwe, and Joseph Semuju came in the halftime of the tax collectors but were dealt a great blow at the hour mark when Ahimsiwe was sent off for elbowing Pade Muhumuza, leaving the Vistas with 10 men.
To start inside, this is their 10th game of the season. Oh, picking up 21 points out of the possible 27. Now they could be on the verge of now picking up 3 points.
Carbon put the icing on the cake with a goal in addition time of the second half to end the game 3-0.
Penalty area and now a chance to Chitora Football Club. Carbon living!
Chitora are now on 43 points after 21 games. 3 ahead of Bull, who take on Villa on Friday for their 21st game of the season.
Winning URA at home and with that goal margin, we don't take it for granted. We really fought so much for this win, and the feeling, as you can see, the feeling is just nice, and all of us were so happy, and it motivates us every day. Yeah.
Today we came into this game, read the opponent very well. We know how he plays, and thankfully the boys put whatever we agreed into work, and the 3 points.
At Injelu, Busoga United recovered from 2 goals down to draw 2-2 with Soweto Bright Stars and move 1 place up from 15th to 14th on the log. Jeremy Matata and Franco Mugomba scored for the hosts in the second half to cancel out first half goals from Shaifu Nseleko and Issa Bugembe.